misdeeds of a mouse named Leo and his chivalrous act so brave. A titan slayer, bold and valiant, equal to any foe who challenges Godforged needle blade. Thimble guard at Sol Hill in a desperate fight were logged. The shrewd defenses overrun and the captain's strategies all undone by Iron Fang the Fox. Death stalks the town, Sol Hill braced for the end as the fox closed for the kill, and Leo took the field. He is knocked back down, for a thimble knight sworn every life to defend. His health to brave Sir Leo, and his miracle blade so bright. Where evil, proud, and danger beckons, he sends that monster back to heaven with a needle through the eye.